Batted across, Spurgeon fires, and a bouncing puck, they score! Marcus Foligno out front, ties it for Minnesota.
Absolutely no quit to this Minnesota Wild team. This shot from Spurgeon looked to me like it might have been going a foot wide. Hits Robin Lehner's glove, gets tangled up in his glove a little bit, and then squirts to his left. See here, it looks like, to me, it was going way wide, and all of a sudden it just pops in there, and Marcus Foligno, Johnny on the spot, never far from the front of the net where he gets most of his goals. Look at Jordan Greenway providing a screen there as well. That's where these three guys do all their damage, and that's got to feel really good. That's a huge goal here for the Wild.
Number 13 on the year for Foligno. That matches a career high for a single season.